ever wondered how some TikTok edits look so sharp and clean? The truth is, a simple tweak can really improve your footage quality. I'll show you how, so let's get into it. Head up to File, Export, Add to Render Queue. Click on the Output Module Settings. Set the format to QuickTime. Then, for the video codec, choose ProRes HQ. Go ahead and hit OK, choose where to save it, and then click Render. In Topaz, create a new project. Then, open the video you just rendered. Select Start Editing. Then make sure the enhancement toggle is switched on. We're going to bump the output resolution up to 2 to double its size. For the AI model, I want you to select Proteus. Enable parameters. For a quick natural look, use dynamic mode. You can try manual mode for more intense effect, but for now I'm sticking with dynamic. Begin by using these settings. You can try these settings in manual mode later to see the difference. To see what you're getting, you can hit the play button to preview a short clip. As you can see, these settings work well with most clips. If it's not quite right, try adjusting the first two options. Before exporting the video, go to File Preferences. Under the Export tab, set the codec to ProRes and the profile to 422 HQ. Hit Save. Now you're ready to export the video. A quick heads up, the render time really depends on your graphics card. I strongly recommend using a dedicated GPU for Topaz. Also, the first time you use a new AI model, Topaz will need to download it, which might take a few minutes. Alright, now import your upscaled video back into After Effects. Add an adjustment layer above your footage. Then apply the brightness and contrast effect. Increase both values. You don't need much, just a slight boost. Next, add a sharpen effect. Increase the amount until the details look crisp and clear. Finally, to make the colors feel more alive, add the vibrance effect and give it a little push. Now you can continue editing and add your own color grading to make your video truly stand out. It's how you get that ultra clean look that stops people from scrolling. If this helped you out, I'd be so grateful if you hit that subscribe button so you don't miss out on more tutorials to make your video shine. Got any questions? Drop them in the comments below. Thanks so much for watching all the way to the end. I'll see you in the next one.